So after 50 fucking attempts, maybe more, who the fuck knows? I didn't fucking count. I was so fucking pissed. But I managed to fucking kill everyone. And now I notice there's some little guys in here, and I'm terrified to go in. Oh, look at this guy. Okay, alright. You know what? Take it nice and easy. Take out the shotgun because it's beautiful. Alright. Everyone's dead. You fucking pussy fucking bastard. Something I find kind of shitty, actually. And I've seen this in other games. Once they're in the ragdoll thing, like, once they're dead, and they're like a ragdoll animation, well, yeah. Their body parts do not explode anymore. It's kind of shitty. Always have fun, like, shooting them after they're dead. All right.
The antenna boys. Boy. Boy. Silly word.
That's cool. I don't want to deal with any more bullshit. This fucking part was so retarded. Let's make sure I don't forget anything. Alright. Just re-heal on this thing. Alright. Okay. Actually, maybe I should just go around and pick up everything. That could very well be the end of the level, but whatever. Just want to stock up on some things. Ooh. There's no shortage of fucking health in this area, but it's still ridiculous. It's just those guys with the fucking shotgun that can bounce off walls, and you have to shoot them from behind first, and it's really hard because the other guys are killing you, and whatever. It's ridiculous.
Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Way to go, Captain! We are airborne. Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet. Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel. A darn nuclear cannon!
Had integrity, this guy. The U-boat captain paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire?
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-Boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end them once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-Boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Here, Lennon, you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
We are here.
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Oh, something's moving.
This is so cool.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
This is really cool, actually. What does this button do? What is this place?
Now, I think we may be the last to visit. Oh, here we are. But let me see. Warning. Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Mice, just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. But this we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
How do you want to play this, Captain? You go next and I follow, yeah?
I wouldn't take that off, but sure.
Hey, Sophia, this is a very, very good place. Powerful. It's a magnetic research. That's...
Right. Hey. Oh, wow!
Huh?
Is this real? What is that?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go!
I'm a little weirded out. Yeah, right.
There. This is Das Yuchat Prism that makes your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work to get this thing going.
How is this possible?
This is an ancient place, one of many. The Das Yuchat, it built places like this before mankind knew of the comet. No, when you're plenty of purpose, when you have people to share your
what
purpose,
do I do?
Anything is possible. You understand me?
Yeah, I got you, buddy. But like, there were stairs. You make the stairs again. I'm running out of what do you call it? This is really pissing me off, actually. Running out of juice.
What are you doing? What is he doing? He's over
distracted. Ah. Oh, how do I charge? Yeah. Okay. This is... How about this? We'll do one at a time. 1, 2... Do-do-do-do. Did he say don't push the button or push the button? This game got very strange. Let's catch up on Romana's diaries while we're at it. We stopped at 10.
Romana writes, September 3rd, 1941.
No, heard this one.
September 13th, 1941. A letter arrived from London today. I have procured a vial of pennyroyal oil. I have stolen some antibiotics from mother. I won't be coming to work tomorrow.
Did she kill herself?
September 14th, 1941. Pain unbearable. Won't stop bleeding.
And I guess that's the end of it. She's dead now. I don't have a feeling this guy's a bad guy.
No, Yingle, tell me, Sethroth is not a genius. Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space.
Toy.
Kira. Come in, Kira. Maid.
Roger, I'm sufficiently impressed.
Okay. Well, that's one. This one might be two. This one might be three. No. So one. Two. Three? Four. No. Okay, I don't think so. What is this? And the last one. Ta-da. Oh, there's something up here. What's a portable reactor? Yeah, that's useful. So did I do everything I'm supposed to do?
I saw you picking up some kind of strange ore. I think it'll fit in this here slot right here.
Yeah, I bet you like it to fit in that slot, won't you?
Put it right in this slot.
Yeah, I'll do it, okay, dude? Fucking sexual predator.
Come in. Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
I bet you like that.
On those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation Super Soldat program. He's leaving
Super Soldat
base tonight to oversee the launch of the new Super Soldat. The intercepts a troop transport train, locates a chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Well, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Cool.
Now, load the weapon and launch it.
Here comes the dragon.
Merciful Christ!
guy for real? Maybe I have to use this thing?
Doing good, Cap. I'll keep scouting for a place to drop me off close to the Nautica railway wagon. I don't think I'll find one. Too much debris and ticked off Nazis. Keep doing your thing on foot.
William, in accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Blaskovich. Find the Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification.
One of the train cars
there.
Huh? That is pretty crazy. Rocket launcher. I have to give it a shot after. Oh, that's cool. Like, I didn't have to go in here. Glad I did. Or maybe I did have to. Oh. Whoa. The fuck was that? No, this guy is a lot stronger than he looks, so... Wow, that's pretty crazy. It's okay. I know what to do. Ugh. It's on the other side. Ah, nothing. Alright, I guess I had to go through. So sad. I mean, they are Nazis, but... Go. Where's the armor? Okay. Some more minutes here. A lot of perks that I didn't. I still didn't get all these perks. Oh, he's still alive? Oh, yeah. Cool, man. So I won't get shot over here. What's that sound? Haha, you're so cute. No, come back! Oh, wow. So you could... Oh my god, it's an automatic. That's a little too crazy, I think. Oh, there are more from Ramona's Diary. That's pretty cool. Alright. Guess I have to go through here. It's, oh, oh. Casablanca.
You may have seen the gleaming silver monoliths when flying overhead, but few know what they actually are. We are testing technology which could be used to transform other planets into places where Germans could live in the future.
Said space engineer Faust when caught up with him for an interview. Faust has been living for the past half year in the desert, describes an incredible new research project as a potential game changer for the future of our race. If Sahara can be transformed into a lush Garden of Eden, why not Mars or Venus? The possibility may be endless, commented the space engineer with a humble smile. Good for him. Fucking smiley Nazis, fuck. Fuck them all. Yeah. Oh. If I fall here, I die. Okay. Garbage. Okay. There should be some. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm guessing I am supposed to go this way. Or not. Oh, or. I feel so bad. Sorry. That's terrible. Why did I waste that? Let's check what's on the other side before I do all that stuff. Oh, you can't even go there. Fuck. Embarrassing. Oh. This is so cool. Whoa. Okay, I go jump back down. Oh my god. Okay, what's happening here? Jeez. It's good to explore. I'm not talking to myself. I'm commentating. Damn it, Neil. Just gonna message him real quick. Okay. Okay. See you, dude. All right. Fuck this shit. I hear someone crying. What's that? I honestly think this is gonna be a fucking disaster right now. This is gonna be a fu- Okay. Piece of shit. Where are the Nazis? All the way across. And I bet there's some down here as well. It's too quiet. What? These guys. Still alive. That's what you get when you try to change weapons. Where is he? Something. Yeah, there's a gun here. Oh yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about now. Headshots, all kinds right now. Boom. Bye. Fuck your head. Fuck your head and fuck. Your head and fuck your head. Where's the rest? Oh, and the soft music comes out. Very touching. Shut up. Okay. So, there will be a dog somewhere. Those big motherfucking dogs that I can't stand. Somewhere. And it's going to scare the shit out of me, as always. Okay, over here. I do need more rocket launching bullets, kind of thing. If the game would be so kind as to give me some. Check it upstairs. To go this way. Oh, that's the card I have to get to, which is cool. But how do I get there? I guess I go up somehow. Oh, no doggy, no doggy. Oh, bird, thank God.
Oh. Inside, Death Sense chief research scientist Mount. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
Oh, music got really good. I like it. What? What do I do? Ah. Okay. What the fuck, man? I just, no. No, that doesn't work. Okay. What? What is going on here? Why is this so hard to do? No, I can't. I can't even get through there. Okay. But how the fuck do I get out now? Maybe I'm doing this wrong, so... What? What is this? Oh, wow. Well, relax. I'm killing myself now, okay? What? Okay. What? What is that? Just fucking... Oh! You fucking hurt me. For those of you who have been watching my videos, Nino, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, because now I have a YouTube channel with all of my games and all my gameplay. I'm gonna fucking do everything on it. And you know, I suggest you do the same. I'm scared. I'm scared of dogs. Stupid fence bullshit. Okay. What? Okay. Oh. Oh. What's in here? Where? I'm not holding for you. Oh! Okay. Where do I go now? I go... Yes. Oh. I almost died. Okay, let me scope out the area a bit. This is gonna be a disaster. Prick. I wonder if I'm doing anything to him. I think he's dead. I'm getting fucking wrecked, man. Gold rabbit. I have a feeling if I go there, I'm gonna die. Oh god, whatever. Okay. What is that? What is that? Drop it, drop it, drop. You can't climb back up? I want that other gun, fuck. Ah, whatever. No. My god, what do I do? Fuck off! I'm fucking dead, dude. Oh my god, yeah. I have to do this again. That sucks ass. I missed. What'd I do? I don't know what the fuck happened. Stop moving. Oops. Oops. There you go. Stop moving. Stop moving. You're better when you stop moving. Fuck, I can't see. Where's this prick? Ugh. The other one. Okay. Let's get some health and stuff. Okay, what's around here real quick? Health, 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 health. Or shields, whatever. Like a fucking sack of potatoes. Who's finished? Who you talking to? Oh, no, 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 that's not good. That's not good. That's really not good. Where's the big guy? From there again, Jesus Christ. No fucking ammo. Ah, this is so annoying. Fucking head, 1, 2, I missed. Yeah, yeah. How am I maxed out? Stop moving. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing? I guess he's dead. Oh! Where's that other guy? Fuck off. Another one or something. Actually, okay. Is that the? No, that's not the good one. This is the good one. Okay. Can't see. Still alive. Cannot see. Cannot see. It's dead. Has to be dead. Okay. dead. Perfect. Should be okay now. Yay. Oh no! What the fuck? Well, come out. That's one shot? Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fucking die. Fucking die. Oh. Okay. Game's fucking cool.
Terrorist!
Where? Did you just call me a terrorist? So fucking funny, a Nazi calls somebody a terrorist. Where are you going? Hey? Where are you going, buddy? Oh, I hear gunfires. Oh, look, you're so cute. Oh, behind me! I think I'm dead. No, this gun just causing me trouble. Oh. Does this work? Whoops. No. I need health, but whatever. Oh god. Oh my god, where is it? Oh my god. Yes? Okay, not yet.
Customers, unlocked.
Hey, Cap. We'll stand by. Yeah. Hey, I found a spot where I can drop you off closer to the nautical wagon. Proceed down through the checkpoint interior and meet me outside on the walkway underneath the bridge.
I need help. There's something really big there.
Hey,
always. Why aren't you helping? Why aren't you helping me there? We're just standing there. Cool. There's someone here. There is someone else in here that's pretty fucking big. Oh! Up here. So something really big is about to happen. That's why they're giving me all this fucking garbage. Okay, that's what's in here. Oh, I was already in here. Okay. Lower on the ground. Uh-huh. What the fuck am I doing? Where's the big guy? I hear him, but I don't see him. Oh, God. Maybe it's just a generator. I'm gonna die. Holy shit! Oh! Oh, I should have climbed up. I'm in.
I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach. Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline. A lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. Alright, I'll drop you off here.
Thank you. drop me off where? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Reload! That's pretty lame. Your wrestling coach, buddy? All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline. I love being a wrestler. What would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. Alright, I'll drop you off here. The only thing better than being a wrestler is a ballerina. Okay, let's do this one at a time. Okay. Let's get rid of the big guns first. Yeah, he's dead. Reload. This is fucking stupid. I guess I should jump in or something, or I don't know. You remind me of my wrestling coach.
My wrestling coach.
Oh, yeah.
Coach Anderson, you remind me of him. All these
I assure you, he was not a pedophile. He was a good man.
What would Captain Blazkowicz do?
He did not fuck around with kids.
Alright, I'll drop you off here.
I loved him so much. And now this guy, I have to kill this dog. Where's the guy? Another one there? Okay. I think I killed. Nope. Hey, bro, take it easy. Just keep thinking about your wrestling coach. That's very, very cute. This is crazy. I just fuck. Ah, come on. What? I saw. And it was like an enclosed room. Where were they? Just hiding under the fucking their fucking boards and consoles? Like, I don't understand. I'm gonna get fucked right here. Okay, where are these guys now? Oh! You scared the shit out of me, bro. What are you doing? Oh my god, dude. It's getting fucking ridiculous. Music's getting really cool. I like this little tune. It's a good little tune. Oh! Some fucking ammo. I need some fucking ammo, baby. It's a good song. Okay. Where do I go? I have to go in here? Oh yeah. This is fucking cool. Headshot, baby. Set up from up here. I need all kinds of ammo. It's so funny, this song just makes me want to sing. Good riff. I don't understand. There's nothing in here. Oh. Just make sure I'm not missing anything. Make sure everything's okay. I really don't have that much ammo. So this better be over pretty quick. Whoa. I love it. Exit level. Level exited.
Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the London Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
I don't get it. Am I on a plane going to space? Do, don't kill me. What the hell? These guys seem pretty, like they don't fuck around kind of thing. Well equipped, well armored. I have no weapons. Oh, that's a nice looking pipe. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Nice, you know? Oh shit.
Anya, do you read?
Dropovich, come in, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
Are you kidding me? He has to walk on the lunar surface? Whoops. I don't understand. What did I just do? It's okay. Ah, 1001 Space Odyssey. Fucker. What do I do with this thing now? I don't get it. I bet if I shoot it, it could explode. That's what I think, but... No. We should. Oh, cut. Yo, this gun got a lot crazier. It finds the head? Cool. Laser. A laser gun. This could be fun. Where am I supposed to go now? Yeah, but what happens if I don't want to use the laser? I don't get it. Where am I supposed to go? Yo, this is annoying. Sure, there's like a thing I have to cut and crawl through, maybe. I wonder, like, am I fucking missing something? I don't get it. Well, up there, maybe? It has to be something with this thing. I don't get it. What's the point of putting this thing here if it does nothing? What the fuck, man? Let's follow this pipe, huh? Oh, of course it doesn't go anywhere. Well, had a laser gun. Okay, I gotta get in that room. I think I did something I wasn't supposed to do. I have no clue. Like, if something's not... Oh. Yeah, I'm a dumbass.
What is this?
Cool. That's what I'm talking about. Fucking dog. Am I getting shot from? Okay, I have to get those leaders. What? Calling it quits for now. I'll be back soon. And I will continue from this checkpoint. Alright. And again, all my videos will be on YouTube. If you guys are interested in watching me play other games, you'll find all the videos over there. Alrighty. Take it easy. Enjoy.